South Korean military officials said Monday that North Korea's spy satellite was orbiting the Earth stably. The officials also said there appeared to be some technological advances in the North satellite, but they remained puzzled as to North Korea's claims that it had captured images of South Korean and U.S. military bases. The officials added, it usually takes months to verify the operational status of a satellite.